test was over. So I went and saw Calypso. I asked him to make good on his promise, to bring an end to all the pain, take away my curse. He offered me a vial. He said inside it held the blood of manhood cursed on the night of execution. He told me if I drank it, my curse would be over. But he also said if I ever returned to my killing ways, the antidote would wear off, and the curse would come. It took me all of 10 seconds. Let's face it, boys and girls. A man has to have his priorities. I killed Calypso about as well as I ever killed.